We are only 1 week away from the release of the Five Nights at Freddy's movie on theaters and Peacock. It honestly feels unreal to say this after 8 years of waiting for this movie, but it does leave me wondering, what are you most excited to see in the movie? I'm personally excited to see if this is going to be a spring lock scene or not. Subscribe if you're excited to see the movie.